I know that the parents are still shaky about their kids coming back.
And that's normal. We understand that. We're gonna be here to support the parents, to support the kids, to make everyone feel comfortable and safe.